This sculpture was handcrafted and hand-painted by Lee Tunnell. To purchase, the eBay link will be down below in the description box. Please hit like and subscribe to my channel, and please share.